here with Office Canine Training here at Coastal Alabama. With me today is Denali. He's a 2-year-old Aussie, and he's here with us for our 14-day border training program. So as you can see, he's very happy. Buddy, I gotta talk. He always wants to play once he gets comfortable with you. If he's at home and you are not part of his family and you're a stranger coming to his house, he's not comfortable with you. And he'll bark and lunge, and he definitely showed a little bit of reactivity towards me when I came over. And then as soon as he smelled me and realized I wasn't a threat or anything, he was nothing but play. And he just wanted to hang out the whole time. So he's very friendly, he's very quick to warm up. But just getting him used to, obviously, people takes a second. But then once he does, you can see kind of what you get. Very fun, playful pup. Out on walks, I know. Out on walks, he definitely lunges and pulls at every dog. Sometimes good, sometimes bad. Just depends on the pup and what they were doing. But he definitely shows some dog reactivity. So we'll be working on that over the next 14 days. But with that, as we always do, let's show you where he is today. And I'll just come. Good boy. And I'll sit. Good. And I'll down. 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 Can you sit? Sit. And I'll down. And I'll shake. Okay. I'll shake and fall. Alright. We're going to move on. Alright. Down. Keep your place. Place? No? Maybe? Alright, you just want to play? You just wound up today, huh? You just wound up? Yeah. You just wound up? Alright. So today, yep. So guys, that's the Denali day one. Keep watching the video, you'll see his progress in the next 14 days. What's up, buddy?